We have some breaking news this morning for you right now. Three people have been detained after a chase that ended in North Highlands. Police say it started in Roseville and ended there at Roseville Road and Watt Avenue. Police say that the SUV the suspects were driving also was stolen as well, but so far no word of any charges they may be facing.